Okay, so this is professional duku harvesting. So they have put a net in between the trees, the pokok, and then there are workers up in the trees that are harvesting the duku fruit, and it falls down into the net. And they put the net here so that the duku fruit are not broken when they hit the ground. So I think there's about three different workers up in the trees here. But there are crates, and these crates will be full up to the top by the time they get finished.